here is the first question. Who spends more? So it's obviously the Viraj. Hashtag rich kid of Thane.
Bachelors, you were sahi plan kar rahe. Hamare jaise nahi one night overnight.
Okay.
Where do you see the couple in next 10 years? I will definitely say I see this couple on the holding of Teenatnaka Bridge.
With 100 babies maybe.
Project time Thane.
Where do you see the couple? Having 4 kids. 2-3 dogs.
The best advice you would give them for their future together? Viraj, specially for you, stop going outing alone.
Okay. Getting into a big mess, dude.
It's a happy mess.
You have
it's a happy
no
mess.
Idea about
it's
but
a
it's
pretty
a happy mess.
Mess.
You
pretty
love
mess.
It. No, I think you're the luckiest.
Yeah, she's
you're
very sweet. Yeah. She's like so caring.
Abey, acha nahi bolna hai uske bare mein.
Arey, but hai toh hum kya
kare? I know the first. It has to be Viraj because he has a habit of saying I love.
Hey, aye,
मारे क्यों पकड़ के?
He is also known as Shahid. Shahid.
Shahid. Shahid.
That killer smile. Shahid smile.
Salman Bhai.
Okay. Who is the pickiest eater?
Viraj.
It is definitely Viraj.
Reason?
You can say he is a gym freak, so he has to pick his food very wisely. Therefore, he is a pickiest eater, I will say, amongst the two.
Who is the pickiest eater?
Prajakta.
Look at her size, okay.
This is the first time we've got Prajakta. Everyone's got Prajakta.
She could not eat if she doesn't have something that she really likes.
Tidiest. I think that is Viraj only. I have seen that guy being very tidy all the time.
Who is most likely to take a great picture, guys?
Rajita.
Definitely Rajita. No doubt.
Okay, even right now when she was getting ready for the function,
she was
the one clicking selfies.
Most likely to take a great picture. I don't know, has to be Viraj. He always loves taking pictures.
They look cute together.
Yeah, they make a good couple.
Yeah.
Okay, I think
they somehow just look so perfect together.
Yeah, I think Viraj is calm to her storm. You know, I think he'll balance.
Yeah,
I think they just complement each other
that.
Very well.
Yeah. So
knowing Viraj, he loves her very much, and I know that he will cherish her throughout his life.
She's really hardworking, and I'm so glad to see her achieve because. You know, some people are hardworking but they don't get the results. But I think with her, and I hope this always stays with her, that she gets where she wants to be, and I hope all her dreams come true. And I think she's followed her passion so well. She's always upskilled herself, and I think it's a fantastic life ahead for her. So just don't stop being hardworking. It's very rare to find such a quality in these days. Yeah, I think he's lucky. He's so lucky. Like, we've had such a great friend in Prajakta, and now we're inviting Viraj in the group, so I think
yeah.
It's a win-win situation for all.
I think Viraj would have pretty much even understood till now the way she has also supported him in his ventures. So
yeah.
Definitely she's going to be by his side all the time.
No, I think they look very cute
yeah,
together.
They compliment each other very well.
God bless you, God bless your union, and always stay blessed.
Yeah, please cover her relatives.
It is meant to be, matlab since the beginning we knew.
Over a period of time it developed ki ha majhe hech finally asa lakshat aala. She compliments my weaknesses. She compliments me, she makes up my weaknesses. माझे जे स्ट्रेंथ्स आहेत ते ती अजून बोलत नाही ॲम्प्लिफाय करते. सो आय कॅन वर्क इन अ बेटर वे. सो वी आर व्हेरी गुड, रादर शी इज व्हेरी बेनिफिशियल फॉर माय ग्रोथ अँड माय करिअर, आय वुड से.
अँड लाईक वाईज आय फील लाईक व्हॉट क्वालिटीज आय
ज्या गोष्टी मी लॅक करतो ना त्या ह्याच्यामध्ये आहे.
आणि ज्या गोष्टी मी लॅक करते त्या, अँड वी आर लाईक व्हेरी ऑपोजिट
पर्सनॅलिटी. मी 4 झोपतो, 7 उठते.
Always wanted somebody as dynamic as Viraj.
Over to life ahead with her. Let's see.
So I personally feel there is something very strong, that there is something very big for us. Some kind of purpose to be achieved together. And that is why everything is going so smooth. And in the way it has to be. Asa mala ekdam strongly vatta. So let's see.